What a dream.
I've been up and I've been down. Nothing's gonna stop me. Nothing's gonna stop me.
As I sit back and reminisce my past and the struggle, pain escalating in my eyes, I'm seeing double. Recalling back to when I first started rapping in the high school halls, thinking I was all at an open mic. I thought it was tight, freshman, and not to mention I was new to the school, a freshman. Rapping about them girls, I thought it was cool, but kinda cool. On my jeans, 1 and 8, yeah, your boy was a fool. Double minded at the time when I first got saved. Writing flows for myself, individual fame. By my bro, so when he switched up the step, rapping about Jesus Christ, yeah, I was kinda new to this. Choosing this Christian rap had power. I changed up my flow, I'm now living holy, yo. Feeling like I'm at the top at the beginning of my journey. Not knowing that the enemy was strictly trying to burn me. Fight, but I wasn't eating healthy, so my diet wasn't right. Eat some scripture and turn around and put my Bible down. Looking at the pretty women on the college school ground. So I put down my pen and picked up a bottle. And suddenly I realized that my roommate was a rival. Feeling stressed, a mess. I started failing many tests. Hanging with the wrong crew, falling back from where the shoe. I got a letter in the mail, I thought my grades were a winner. Failing every class except breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Ma gave me a talk and it was inspirational. At Chihuahua University, I hit it back, bro. In my second semester, I met this dude. He took me to the church and the devil was a liar. Feeling like I'm at the bottom in the middle of my journey. Not knowing that the enemy was strictly trying to burn me. We had many talks, talking about the faith and the whole Christian walk. At the church one day, we headed to his aunt's crib. Unknowingly, the Holy Spirit met me there. So we ate fellowship, and the night was going smooth. We closed with a prayer, but this was not just any prayer. I was crying, and tears started flowing from my face. Dropped to the ground, tears steady hit the floor. I'm on my knees praying, and I'm talking to the Lord. In intense conversation, feeling the release. Cause I had things inside me that wasn't supposed to be. They came out slowly, obeying them was free. To the college and I picked up my pen. My energy increased and the Lord was within. My soul, my bones, my brain, my blood transferred. New start, Virginia State, show some love. And now I'm doing the JC stomp on the devil. Cause I'm stronger and no longer I will be done on this level. Feeling like I'm at the top and continuing my journey. Learning and discerning what is real, so the devil better chill.
Drop me now. Clap it up for Anthony D. Walker, y'all.